First one we're going to do is called Inside Elevator. So it's going to start out where I'm coming here, and I'm clamping it on the edge of the tight waist. As I go over the shoulder, the elevator part is this leg. I'm going to reach up to pee like a dog does on the hydrant, kick it through. Now I don't stay here. I get this bottom hip done, and I attack the legs. And I want to reach up towards the head and give myself a bad heart. So keep down, attack his legs. If he stays there, I can scoop something up. If he fights in me, go ahead, fight in. I'm going to step up for a turn. So I'll show it again. I'll show it from this angle so you guys can see it. Similar to a fat man roll, we're adding a little footwork. So I'm gripping them right at the fingers, and I'm clamping this tight. My shoulder's going down. This one comes. Big kick. Good fights from here. Go towards the leg. If he fights in, step up. I'm going to get my Turk series going. You ready to try that one out?
Let's go.
One, two.